Y'all been doing this hack with the wrong way. Let me teach you another trick. First, unfold the meat. Use your chopstick to grab the edge of the meat. Let it swirl. Cook it for 2 minutes in the hot pot soup. Thank me later and don't forget to follow @AngelinChristanti.